In this episode, I'm going to show you how to read deleted WhatsApp messages and statuses. It's quite pretty simple and easy. In order to read deleted WhatsApp message and status, you don't need to use the normal WhatsApp. We need to download some kind of a special WhatsApp, which I'm going to show you how to get it in some few steps. On your phone, locate your browser. In the address bar, type google.com. In the search engine, type GB WhatsApp and hit enter. Proceed to click the one with this best match. I also leave the link in the description. Then proceed to download. After installation, proceed to your settings and then scroll down to notification. Now make sure that the notification for the GB WhatsApp is turned on. Mine is already turned on. If yours is off, make sure it's turned on. You proceed to open your GB WhatsApp. So you have an interface like this. When you open it for the first time, you have to proceed to this top right ellipsis and click there. Then you want to go to GB settings and click it. Then proceed to privacy and security. Then you have to scroll down till you locate anti-delete messages and make sure this is toggled on. And then you also have to locate the anti-delete status and make sure it's also toggled on. After that, proceed to messages. One of the beautiful nature of this GB WhatsApp is its ability to detect all contacts that are online currently. This phone on the left is already online and is detecting here that the said person is online. So let's send a message and try and delete it and see how it's gonna be. So on our phone on the left, type a message, a random message, and then send. So after sending this message, let's say we have a change of mind. So we proceed to delete it. We highlight it and then proceed on delete. Then we delete for everyone. After deleting, you could realize that this message has not been deleted in our GB WhatsApp. So if we open our GB WhatsApp, the message is still there. It has not been deleted. So anytime we send a message that we thought of deleting it again, this message will only be deleted on the other person's end, but on our GB WhatsApp, it will not be deleted. So if, for instance, we thought of uploading our status, we went on our status and then uploaded a random content like this. After uploading this, we have a change of mind. We went back, deleted. The status that has been deleted right away, when we go back to our GB and go to our status, that status is here and we can proceed to click it and view it as it is there. Though this status has been deleted by the one who originally uploaded it. So this tutorial is pretty easy and simple. Make sure to use this tool responsibly. Don't go and abuse it. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.